Scrambled eggs with caviar recipe. Serves, 4. Prep time, 5 minutes. Cook time, 15 minutes. Ready time, 20 minutes. Cuisine French. Ingredients. 40g/11/2oz/3 tablespoon butter, cut into small pieces. 8 eggs, plus 1 egg yolk. 15 ml/1 tablespoon creme fraiche, soured cream, or double cream. 15 30 ml/1 2 tablespoon snipped fresh chives. 4 slices lightly toasted brioche, buttered, plus more to serve. 55g/2oz caviar. Salt and white pepper. Fresh chives, to garnish. Instructions. Step 1. In a large heavy frying pan or saucepan, melt half the butter over a medium-low heat. Step 2. Beat the eggs and egg yolk well and season with salt and pepper. Pour into the pan and cook gently, stirring constantly until the mixture begins to thicken and set. This may take 10-12 minutes or longer. Gradually stir in the remaining butter, lifting the pan from the heat occasionally to slow the cooking. Step 3. When the eggs are just set, take the pan off the heat and stir in the cream and chives. Arrange the buttered brioche slices on plates and divide the scrambled egg among them. Top each serving with a spoonful of caviar. Garnish with chives and serve with extra toasted brioche.